He's easy to play poorly.
Yeah.
You only target one thing, and you right-click on things.
It's true. I mean, the basics are pretty easy, but really when it gets down to it, in the moments that he's like, where
actually
you can
good.
Make or break it, he's actually not easy.
The times where he's actually good.
Yeah. There's some item I should be getting that I don't know about.
Frost Fang.
Frost Fang?
Yep.
Okay.
No, you can't get Frost Fang. I'm getting Frost Fang.
Too late.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be getting, though.
It's Frost Fang.
Read it.
Well, yeah, I'm doing that now.
Awesome.
Ooh, it spells too?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Just,
they're in the bush.
Just throw them and get money. It's a whole new game. Also, magic and physical are separate, so you can proc it twice on the same guy with your crows and with an auto attack.
Do you have to time it really well, or is it pretty easy?
They're on separate cooldowns. I'm pretty sure. You don't have to time it at all.
Oh no, Teemo.
Ouch.
I believe you do not have to time it.
Oh, so close. If only my Q was up faster.
Huh. What? There's someone in there?
Yeah. Ooh, I love this song.
Is it Look at My Horse?
I wish that song came up in Pandora. No, but it's Sandstorm.
I heard Sandstorm last night for the first time in a long time at a wedding.
Oh, weird. Did you, like, bust out glow sticks and start getting down?
I had no glow sticks available, but I did get down.
That's when you just pretend you have glow sticks and move your fingers around really fast.
Yeah.
God, I want Teemo so bad.
Join the club.
He's annoying.
Wait, no, I don't want Teemo. No.
Fiddlesticks is so busted in this.
Yeah, he's so good. Hey, once you get your alt.
Oh man, it's fun.
He walked right back into that.
Just full heals himself, silences their whole team, does a million damage.
Did we get him?
No. Ooh, they're at full health now. Watch out.
Whoa!
I got dunked.
Oh, so close. You gotta be kidding me.
He flashed it.
Yeah, he flashed. You know that getting last hits turns off your Frost Fang for 8 seconds, right?
Oh, no, I did not know that.
Okay.
Yeah, good I didn't info. Know that for the first time I got it either.
So that way you can time your things such that when you get a last hit, there's a little buff icon that shows up on your buff bar that slowly disappears.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I've noticed that. I just didn't realize that last hits triggered it.
Yeah.
Please walk into my minefield some more.
Oh.
Oh god, big he's one. So low. Good one.
Oh, Teemo, you're too fast.
Oh, good one.
Not fast enough.
Got his ass.
No, not me. Get somebody else.
Well, you have to leave it.
At least it's, yeah. Nobody got credit for it.
That was my plan. My plan.
That sounded like it was your plan.
Run!
Oh,
run! Oh,
bye! Bye!
At least we got two executes in.
Is the upgraded version of,
No. Just leave it at Frostbane, and once you have five other items, sell it.
Okay. Good to know.
Also, look at the item I bought first. This thing is so good against AP teams.
What did you buy?
Orb of Winter.
Oh, yeah.
Getting
the amount of AP
is
on this thing
it.
Is kind of dumb.
Man, I've been playing for a couple weeks again now, and I still can't wrap my mind around all the new changes. So many things.
Yeah. It's a different game.
I wonder if they really underestimated, like, just how much complexity they're adding to the game.
Trinkets are really hard.
Yeah. I just
I
learned...
So. I think it was a reaction to how popular Dota is, because even with all these changes, Dota is still way more complex. I think they wanted to tap into that market.
Isn't Dota just less popular?
Yeah, but it's gaining popularity.
A lot of people think it's better.
League of Legends is... Like, League of Legends still, like, gains popularity slower because it's
Jeff,
a bigger game,
help?
So it's...
No.
But, like, couldn't you argue that, like, League of Legends is nearing the maximum amount of people they could ever get to play their game?
Yes.
Like, so it might not be that their game is, like, less getting less popular, it's just that, like, you can only
people
get...
People
who
play games already play it.
Yeah, you can only get so many people, they're up to, like, 80 million or whatever.
Yeah, but I think they can. They think that they can get more people by adding more complexity to the game. Like they can tap into the people that like Dota.
I have a feeling that the groups that they need to tap into are a lot looking for a lot less complexity than the group they've already tapped into.
I think so too. But I'm not disappointed about it because I would rather go this way than less, but I think that they should be looking more at the people that play like mobile games versus the people that play more complicated Dota-like
yeah.
games.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need to die eventually because I am getting a lot of gold.
Yes. I have problems dying as Mundo.
I'm Mundo.
Yeah, I'm Ziggs.
And my only death is a suicide.
You're not tanking enough. That's
oh no!
Oh no!
Barrier!
I saved no one with my shield.
Oh, go ahead, Jeff. Get it.
Legendary Ziggs. Jiminy.
Yo, I'm godlike with Ziggs. I love Ziggs. He's like the only character I'm really good with in ARAM.
Leave me
Ziggs
alone.
Seems sweet in ARAM. I just recently bought him. Trying to learn him. He's hard.
Yeah.
Here, there's health down here. Gotta get it.
I want health.
Okay, well, whatever.
Jeez, you're 8-0-10 already?
Yeah. Yeah. I told you I just started with Ziggs wrong last game. If I start off with 2Q and 1E, it's like all over.
Did you start with one of each last time?
No, I accidentally clicked on 2W.
Oh yeah, that's pretty bad.
Yeah, and I usually never level up his W until the very end. Or unless I like have to, like if it makes me choose W.
Oh no no no!
Oh, Jeff, you bastard!
I was on a trajectory that I couldn't stop.
Uh huh. I'm sure.
This guy's a death wish.
Oh, he's coming after me.
the joke's on him because I needed to buy anyway.
You can fear minions?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Yeah. Seems completely useless.
Yeah, like, I just accidentally did it, basically. There's no other explanation for why I would try to do that.
They only recently made it so Soraka couldn't mana minions.
Ooh, he flashed to get me! Damn you.
Oh god, oh god.
I needed to buy things anyway.
You can, fear the dragon, though, which is really cool.
Oh no.
No! No!
Ooh, health.
Yeah, I just have Pandora open while I'm playing. For those in the chat that ask. Ugh. Was hoping they would walk into it.
Crap. Everybody just died. There's a whole bunch of people there and then there was no one.
Oh, Teemo! I want... Teemo, come here. Teemo, come here. No, I want Teemo. I told you I wanted him.
Man, this Frostfang thing is busted.
How much money have you made off it?
Like 900 gold or something. It's already made up for its cost.
And you can sell it for
There used to be one that was even worse. What was
They had a nerf, a different one. When it first came out, bought it on every single character all the time. And it made more money than Frostfang by a not insignificant margin.
What did he do?
I forget.
No, it was Spirit of the Elder Lizard.
Why did it give so much money though? I forgot.
Because it gave 40 for every assist.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that seems busted in ARAM.
Yeah. It starts off a little slower, but very quickly.
Oh, no. Oh, I missed.
Oh, they really were not interested in living. Why did they do that?
They saw someone with low health, and they got the greed.
No!
The greed.
Jeff, you killed my Healy minion.
With, Q?
Just come back, yeah. Jeff.
Fuck it. Oh no, oh no, there.
Oh, I wanted to die! No.
Yeah, me too.
Uh-oh.
Jiminy.
At least I took Carthus with me.
Ooh, yeah, walk into that.
Ooh.
Walk into that some more. Who's eating what?
I'm eating ice. Ice.
Sorry.
That's what it sounded like.
I thought my mic was low enough.
Why are you?
Your voice is actually much better now.
Oh. I hit a button on my headset.
Haha.
It made me think maybe it was gonna turn the volume up.
Baited.
Yeah, it turned it up.
Oh no, Chris is dead!
I'm so dead.
Oh, clutch heal.
Why are you eating ice? That's an unusual thing to eat.
Well, I finished my drink and then there was ice left in it, so I ate the ice.
That makes sense.
Oh, I died. Who killed me?
Karthus.
Damn you, Karthus!
You know, around his dead body, you can cast spells for 8 seconds.
Yes, I also wasn't paying attention to his dead carcass on the ground, obviously. I'm sure I walked all over his body. I was looking forward further.
No.
Beard his ass.
Oh, crap.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Leave me alone, Shyvana. Did we win?
Almost.
I feel like I won.
I think Teemo's still walking around with barely any health.
Oh, she got me. That's such a long
get
range.
Get the health right here. Or not. Give it to him. That's cool.
Whoa.
Go get the other health too. Oh, Shady, somebody.
Am I too loud now? Is my mic too loud now?
No, you're still quiet.
No, it was good. Now you're a little on the quiet side again.
On the quiet side again?
No.
I didn't do anything.
No, you're fine.
Dude, my ears still hurt from last night. Like, I don't know. I'm wondering if I did something really bad and I should see a doctor. Visit BBVAcompass.com/oh crap! Promo for full terms and conditions. No. Checking account subject to approval, which may include credit approval.
Sorry for all the ads. Opening deposit.
New customers can get an
Kindle HD when opening a qualifying checking account by March 31st, 2014, and conducting qualifying activities within 90 days.
Come here! I have a present for you.
I don't believe I died there that quickly. My ult was only like half over.
Ooh.
Killed me during my ult.
Oh god. No.
Please go ahead, walk in it. Haha. Stupid. Oh, I missed. Oh, now I look stupid.
Oh no, no, no.
Run! Run, 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 run! No. Woo-wee! Of course. Sometimes people make stupid mistakes when they see somebody's low. I do it all the time. They're the type who does it. They see somebody low and they're like, yes! Let's go for kill, and then, like, they die super fast.
I got him! Avenge me. Yes.
Oh, wow. That might be good for you. Now, Gary is Hextech Sweeper.
Hextech what?
Done this. What?
What?
Hextech Sweeper.
Is that a thing?
No, he's lying.
Just like the Orb of Winter I bought, it's like an ARAM item. It passively sees all of Teemo's mushrooms.
Yeah. Not interested. I'm mostly disgusted by the fact that this is a thing. That this is a thing in a random game mode.
Same with the Orb of Winter I have. Why is that a thing?
I hate that crap. I hate that crap.
Have you seen the Guardian's Horn? That thing is so stupid too.
Oh, that thing is...
Is everybody dead on their team?
That's my
no,
jam.
Teemo.
I hate the Guardian's Horn.
I'm gonna go back, because I don't know where
that's
he's
like...
at.
Maybe my top favorite item on this map, Guardian's Horn.
It just doesn't cost enough and give enough stats to me. I wish it had one more upgrade. I hate how cheap it is and how it takes up a slot.
I don't mind, I just keep it as my sixth item until forever. Ish. I mean, by the time I want to replace it, it's gone, or the game's over.
I just wanted Teemo dead. I just used everything on him.
You master dead. No, that hit no one.
Oh, I can't get out of his fucking area.
I spent too much effort trying to kill Teemo just because killing Teemo is sweet.
Yeah.
Worked out. It worked out. It's okay.
I like to kill Teemo.
Teemo's dead, so worth.
It's like 4 die, Teemo's dead, worth. Doesn't matter how many we lost on our team. Oh, the dragon's coming after me.
Hi, mister.
Oh, I'm dead. Damn. 17, 3, and 27 is not bad so far, though.
Why won't that guy die? Holy boss.
Kill the inhibitor. Inhibitor.
You kill the inhibitor.
Give your life for it. Oh god.
Oh, I missed.
I never bought boots.
Yes.
Ziggs is fun in ARAM. Somebody said, be right back, gonna go try Ziggs. He's so fun in ARAM. He's my favorite.
Why did you just watch me die? You just watched me die.
Why? Look at him just standing there. Oh, he's so screwed. 3v1.
Nice. Ziggs seems like the kind of character that if you like, if you really put in the work to get used to him, he's like pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah. They just nerfed him too.
Yeah, they nerfed his wave clear, right?
Ouch.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got
made
him.
Him do way less damage to minions.
I played one game with him before they nerfed him, and it seemed pretty unfair how quickly I was able to clear waves, so I was not surprised when I read that.
They had just buffed it too right before that.
Really?
Yeah, he got like 6 different buffs on all of his abilities and his auto attack. All 4 of his abilities, his passive and his auto attack got better 2 patches ago.
I think they want to make him like... something tells me that they like kind of like that character.
Yeah.
And that they want to make sure that he's relevant.
Aw, grubby, no.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get him for ya. She'll avenge your death.
I don't know about that. I'm pretty dead.
Your death is avenged.
Nice.
I'm scared. Tank, Jeff, tank.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I died way faster than I thought I would, and I forgot to use my locket.
Yeah.
It was kind of... I almost ulted in because I figured you would just survive, but...
Yeah. That didn't work out so well.
Shyvana's getting kind of tank, kind of unkillable.
She knows it too.
God, I couldn't get my R off. Did this silence me? I kept trying to do it and it wouldn't work.
I don't know what my last item was supposed to be.
Owie! Woo! That was 1E.
Cool.
Triple kill off of one little spell. Oh no. No, no, no! No! No!
It's gonna take too long.
I'm scared. Go get him, Jeff.
Grubby, why didn't you throw your shield on me before I died?
Why didn't you have a Hextech Sweeper?
Dude.
Oh.
Because it was in protest.
Oh, we are way ahead on kill.
Thanks, Jeff.
I took all the shots. Another question is, what's my last item? I think it might be a Rylai's. Since 2 of you already have Landry's.
Oh, do 2 of us have it? Oh, I should have checked somebody else.
My bad too, I didn't check either.
Yeah, 2's fine.
I just bought it outright, so he probably had it before.
It was one of my first items. I figured with the bouncing things, it was pretty sweet.
Yeah, that's my fault. Should I sell it, Jeff? And get something
now?
No. No, it's still good. It. Still good.
It's still good, and selling things is terrible because you get so little money back.
Yeah, but I have like 1,000 extra gold right now anyway.
Like, you should never sell it anything, buy, you really, sell. Until you have 6 items.
They make selling things so bad that I'm surprised you just, like, it's the game rule that you can.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck, he didn't die.
No, he got me! Watch out, Carson.
I was not paying attention to my health. Oh no.
The Mundo cleanup.
I can't even tell who got this thing.
I think his Karthus is gonna kill you. His area is way better than yours.
Jeff, what's your cooldown on your ultimate?
30 more seconds.
Dude, go kill him. Yes. You're gonna get him with your ultimate. Oh, not. No, you're not. Oh god. Oh god.
I have 17 more seconds.
Yeah, same here.
I don't even know what to buy. What should my sixth item be?
Yours?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you get a Rylai's too?
I just got a Rylai's.
I just got a
Rylai's isn't very good
on Lux. Because you only have 3 damaging spells, and 2 of them Rylai's doesn't proc on.
Wait, why doesn't it proc on him?
Because your snares them, so the slow doesn't matter, and your other slow is bigger, so it overwrites Rylai's. So it only works on your ult.
No, it works on my thing, because it only snares them when they're in it, and Rylai's lasts a while.
Only lasts 1.5 seconds.
Does it? Is that all? Holy crap. I didn't know that.
I think Rallies is mostly a waste on Lux.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. I didn't know it was only 1.5 seconds.
Good one.
Sure. I guess.
What? We just got them all. I mean, it's not an ace, but...
I mean, Jeff would have got them anyway. But...
Fine, you know what, Grubby? I am not gonna compliment you anymore. Screw it. You suck, Grubby. Stop sucking.
I think that is an overreaction there. But okay.
Those two turrets did not do very much damage to me.
You're super tanky.
Let's do a little kite and turnaround here. I got my ultimate. I'm coming up the lane.
Shit. He almost got me. Man, this team we're against sucks. Like,
yeah, but you know what? We haven't killed him yet and won the game, so what does that say about us?
Oh, we know what it says.
We're up 30 kills, but we can't win this game. What is wrong?
Alright.
Oh, what's hitting me?
Karthus.
Oh.
He was just sitting there hitting you. And you just stood in it.
I didn't know!
Ouch.
That's pretty good, though. That's a good game. 24, 6, and 35.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I started to trail off a bit towards the end, though. My damage could have been better. I only did 109,000 damage.